Serious defects continue to damage the reputation and value of many Sydney apartment towers. Buildings worth more than half a billion dollars are still carrying major flaws. The state's building commissioner branding one tower in Auburn as the worst he's ever inspected.
Inside the unit tower declared Sydney's worst. Water trickles from floor to floor, windows weeping. Poorly sealed.
No one wants to see water coming out of their ceiling from the bathroom above them.
Residents at 93 Auburn Road have had enough.
I'm just waiting for my contract to be finished so that I can just move away somewhere else.
Serious defects discovered during an inspection by the building commissioner. The developer slapped with new orders to make things right.
The lift isn't working?
Not working, yeah. It's more than 1 year. It's not working.
I want those rats of the industry to go scurrying out of the industry.
It's one of 10 blocks, around 1,000 units in total, which must be urgently fixed. The buildings spread right across Sydney. Defected towers from Strathfield to Mascot through to Linfield.
Together, these buildings are worth more than half a billion dollars, all ordered to be repaired. The government keen to restore confidence after the disasters we've seen at Opal and at Mascot.
Mascot Towers in the process of being sold, but only for the market price of the land, around $50 million expected. And that means owners would only get $200,000 for their million-dollar apartments. Serena Andaloro, 7 News.